Is this the bus terminal? I'd like to know what time the buses leave tomorrow for Ottawa.
No, no, no. You got the wrong number. This is McGrand's boarding house. Why don't you look up the right number before you dial?
I'm sorry.
Mrs. McGrand, that wasn't for me.
Nope, someone asking for that bus terminal again. It's the fourth time in 2 days. Must have changed the number or something.
Hello. You called.
Listen, it's got to be tomorrow. Do you hear me? Tomorrow. He just made a big row in front of everyone. After this, nothing's going to surprise anyone. It's made to order.
Can you get him there?
There's always a way to handle George. Be at the place as soon as it opens.
Okay, kid. It's a date.
Good luck, darling.
When we get to Chicago, you know what we're going to do?
No.
We're going right straight to Marshall Field. I'm going to buy you the slinkiest, meanest, laciest evening gown they've got. Price, no object.
Yeah, and when I put it on, we're all set to step. Who'll put one of his jealous fits and lock the door?
Oh, no, no more of that stuff. You wait and see. I'll take you any dance place you want, and we'll have fun, the both of us.